But we as a team struggled here on Football Night in America to get our picks right.
I'm taking the Bucks.
The Bucks?
I'm taking the Bucks.
I am too.
Bucks all the way.
We're in trouble. We're going to get trolled by New Orleans.
Tonight was a great night. Found ways to win.
Take a bow, Drew. Take a bow.
Did you doubt him last year?
Apparently, y'all did. I did not doubt you, Drew. I was at home believing that you were going to get the
betting
win.
Betting on us.
Yeah, betting on you.
I knew you would.
All right, now it's time now for our home team picks brought to you by Lowe's. Let's get it to Jack Collinsworth back in Tampa Bay.
Maria, it'd be a real shame if Drew doesn't pick the Saints after all that. 79% of the country's on Tampa. The Saints team, they quietly have wins over Green Bay, New England, and Tampa. But after Jameis Winston's injury, they have lost 5 out of 6 games. I just don't see Taysom Hill scoring enough points without Sean Payton, both his big money tackles. Plus, Snoop, he's got this crowd buzzing, man. I'm on the Bucks.
Who you got, Snoop?
Well, you know, I'm going to have to go with the home team. I'm going to go with Tom Brady and the Bucks because I feel like Tom and Leonard Fournette are going to do what they do, and I feel like their defense is click-clacking, and you know what's happening.
I'm going with the Bucks. I agree with what he said.
I do, too. Mike Florio, who you got?
Hey, Chris, you and I have talked about this before. The Buccaneers won that Super Bowl in that stadium. It's a special place every time they go back. They're better there this year than ever before. I like the Bucks tonight.
I'm with you, Mike. I like the Bucks as well. Drew Brees isn't there to save the day for the Saints this time around, so I'm going with the Bucks at home.
I'm going with Snoop. Click clacking, and you know what's happening. So it's going to be Tampa Bay for me, Coach. Yeah.
I'm going to pick the Bucks also. I think Taysom Hill and his running will be a difference in the game in that defense, but I still like the Bucks.
Drew?
I will not make the mistake that all of you are making right now. I'm taking the Saints. Who that, baby?
Oh, okay. We'll see whether or not Drew gets the win. He's on a comeback. Those were tonight's home team picks brought to you by Lowe's. I love it, Drew.